This is Chris from Sans Minds Magic. We are very proud to present you a collection of 5 easy to master, practical and commercial card effects for the everyday working magician. These effects are designed with the workers, so you, in mind. Tap change. It's a technique designed to visually change a card in your spectator's hand. Perfect for stroll around and surrounded close-up environments. Tear is a close-up interaction piece where the magic takes place in both the magician's and the spectator's hands. It's completely angle-proof and made perfect to engage the audience and build a crowd.
You signed your card, right?
Yeah, I did.
Wait, what?
Oh,
Take is an effect made specifically to be presented on stage to a camera with a projection system. Now the process is interesting, visual, and it's just like you're bringing TV magic to live theater audience.
There we go. Yeah, take it.
Mouth is a new direction of a classic technique that allows this piece to stand on its own. You can perform this piece completely surrounded.
Oh! Oh my god!
She never put a joker in the deck.
What is going on?
Move is an extremely commercial and adaptable visual piece of magic you can do at a moment's notice. It's great promo and TV material that can be performed anywhere, anytime. Now, whether you're a close-up worker, stage performer, or TV presenter, you'll find something in here you can use. So welcome to the Sans Minds Workers Series.